You overestimate yourself way too much. Do you really think you can beat me?
I do. I've come this far to protect what's important to me. Can't lose to someone like you who's trying to throw everything away. And when I'm done with you, I'll get Kreha back for sure.
I'll leave it to you, Nayuta. A Cygnus' best friend. I'm sure you're the only one who can change his mind.
Very well. Then I'll take you to the perfect arena for our contest of strength. Isolated from the outside. Even Zex can't interfere with us here.
Sounds like I'll be able to fight you with my full strength. I'll defeat you here and now!
This is no dream.
Get ready, Cygna!
Come at me, Nayuta!
I've made up my mind. I'll go to the Constellation Corps with you guys. Not a salam, Elordine of the people of Mythos. But a Signa Al-Hazin. A human who lives on Earth.
Thank you. Thank you. world will...
It is time I took it back. Let Regenesis begin!
Dispose of you both. To avoid repeating the mistakes of the past, I will ensure there's not a single sinful human remaining. And you, Bush Administrator, are just as guilty for taking their side. As Zext Dequarius, leader of the people of Mythos, heir of our final mission, I will personally oversee your execution!
We can't lose! Let's go, Noi!